The fully electric ID.5 GTX with dual motor all-wheel drive? What is that? Hey, Nicole.
Daniel, hey, how's it going?
Nicole, you need to explain something to me. The internet says that my ID.5 GTX has dual motor all-wheel drive. What's that all about?
Well, Daniel, it's exactly what it sounds like. Your car has a fully variable all-wheel drive, so this means that you have two motors. One electric motor on your rear axle controls the back two wheels, and then on your front, this motor is on demand and it controls the front two wheels.
Two motors, of which one activates itself. Sounds exciting.
It is, and that's why your car comes with something called a driving dynamics manager.
A what?
Well, a driving dynamics manager is basically just a powerful computer inside of your car. It's continuously monitoring all of your driving systems. So let's say you're driving calmly and moderately down the road. You're likely just using your rear axle, which is particularly efficient. But let's say the terrain changes or your driving style changes. Well, this is when the front axle will kick in and you're gonna get a lot more traction control and the computer will decide which tire is gonna get more power. But you don't have to worry about any of this because it's gonna be completely unnoticeable to you.
Just like that?
Exactly. It's lightning fast and barely even noticeable to you. And what's great about this concept is that each wheel complements the other perfectly. So you really have a superior driving style. And what's great is that you can choose to drive however you'd like, most efficiently or at full power.
I would never do that.
All right, Daniel, we'll see you later. Have fun.
Thanks, Nicole.
Volkswagen.